ISRO's commercial arm NSIL, NewSpace India Ltd, to invest Rs 10,000 crore in the next 5 years, through a mix of equity and debt. It would raise Rs 2,000 crore a year. NSIL is incorporated as a whole government-owned central public sector enterprise. The firm launched its first dedicated commercial mission in February. Recent union budget had allocated Rs 700 crore for the company. NSIL also requires 300 people to scale up operations.